Lot. Chickasaw County deputies are searching for a gunman after two people were shot. Sheriff James Myers says the shooting happened about midnight at a home on County Road 405 near Houston. 24-year-old Sean Russell of Holka and 42-year-old Eddie Bailey of Houston are in stable condition at a Tupelo hospital this evening. Investigators are still trying to determine what led to that shooting.